my teacher at Harvard, and he wrote this piece rather early in his career. It was one of the few that he continued to acknowledge as his. And it's a setting of three poems from Anthology of Negro Poetry. And in its grand gesture, I thought perhaps it was appropriate for this, which is kind of a farewell. Helene and I just bought a house in Dallas Green, so I'm not going to be resident of Roslyn anymore. I hope I don't have to give up my library card here. this is probably my last library concert for some time to come. We don't know yet, but it's that way. So this is my last grand gesture, letters found in a city.